Well, valet parking and thousands of dollars have been spent on room service. Those are just as a few of the findings in the state's recent audit of EMSA.
Your tax dollars went to a retirement party costing $4,500 and an airline club membership for the CEO adding up to $800. KOCO's Morgan Chesky talked with EMSA leaders about these findings. Good evening, Morgan.
Good evening, Wendell. I can tell you on the street, these EMSA ambulances are hard to miss. But what we haven't been able to see until yesterday is this, a 56-page report, an audit of EMSA. And today, board members took a look at what's inside this, and it says something needs to change.
We have to operate with trust in this practice of medicine.
It was trust in question Wednesday in a crowded EMSA boardroom. The cause? A state auditor's report calling for change.
It is what's in the audit, but it's what we do with this audit that is most important.
The report made 19 recommendations after finding serious board inadequacies which allow abusive expenditure patterns and negatively impact public confidence. Some of the biggest discrepancies came from a lack of oversight. From 2009 to 2012, the audit found EMSA spent $35,000 on floral arrangements. This on top of renting a deep deuce apartment for visiting staff. Annual rent, $40,000, not including bills.
This system, as described by the state auditor's report, is not working.
The report says excess spending by EMSA's CEO Steve Williamson isn't helping. Auditors found Williamson was reimbursed for $900 in spa treatments and two lifetime subscriptions to Sirius Satellite Radio at $399 each. Wednesday, Williamson sat silent as others addressed the claims.
And we want everyone to know that there is oversight and that we do care about how their money is spent as a public.
And when it comes to finances, Williamson, the CEO, and other board members are remaining silent until they have more time to look over this audit. In the meantime, any expense over $2,500 will require a higher level of approval than before. We're live on the Southwest side. Morgan Chesky, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Very interesting, Morgan. Thank you. The audit discussion will resume at the board's next meeting, and that is set for next month when Tulsa and Oklahoma City leaders meet halfway in Stroud.